he's checking. This one looks loose. I don't know why they need to put this in a large box. It's just a regular bit. You need to be fancy about it. It's kind of unnecessary, just like the two biggest flops. The V1 and V2. The V1 has some hollowed space for the V1 and the V2. It's another box container, just like a Tupperware. It's kinda unnecessary. For the V3, it's unnecessary. It's something from 2016. See this, guys? Lube is so dense that I don't even know if it can make my other tubes pass or slow down. Let's use a lot of this extra one to make it more synchronous. Let's use this. Thank you. wonder why this box looks similar to the Russian ones. Oh my god.
Thank you.
It's been 14 minutes.
That's pretty much it. I'm going to enjoy the video and give it a like.